I understand that you are in the middle of planning a wedding. Not
my sister's.
Your wedding.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, and my sister's watching this right now. She's not planning it. Yeah. No, I'm just kidding. I'm planning her shower.
Oh, so you're in the...
Which, by the way, is harder than planning a wedding.
Right. It is.
You know, no, I'm just kidding. No,
there's a lot of pressure involved when you're... Are you the maid of honor?
My sisters and I, she's not having maid of honor, but it's both of my sisters and her fiance's sister.
Got it.
Are sharing all the duties, and it's the most pressure that I've ever felt in my life.
Listen. Yeah. I was the man of honor in my sister's wedding with all the bridesmaids, and I was in charge of the bachelorette party. It's a lot of pressure.
It's a lot of pressure, yeah. My youngest sister's in London planning bachelorette, and I'm planning, you know, the civilized shower.
Yeah, but of course, the very proper civilized. But